town where the prom queen had a plastic crown. And we really did just drive around because there wasn't...
First time ko sa Bali. Pero 3 days lang ako dito. Kaya tignan natin kung anong pwede kong gawin. Okay? Let's go!
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Bali! I just woke up and today we are going to explore Bali.
Slang na slang sa umaga. Anyway, look at this view. Perfect for my breakfast. Famous sila sa kanilang mga beaches, volcanic mountains, at marami rin silang surfing spots. At syempre, ang kanilang iconic ng mga rice terraces, temples, and the Balinese architecture. At marami rin choices ng villas na pwedeng pagstayhan. And kung gusto mo ng kakaibang thrill, subukan ang famous Bali Swing, ang swing with this view. After nyan, in-explore ko rin ang isa sa mga pinaka-famous na waterfalls dito sa Bali, ang Tegenungan Waterfall. Medyo patago siya and pababa, kaya be ready to take multiple steps going up.
Hi guys, we're here in the waterfalls.
Wait, sana maalala ko yung pangalan. Saan ba yung signage? Worth it naman ang pagpunta ko dito. And off to the rice fields. At syempre, hindi mawawala ang rice terraces. Ito ang Tegalalang Rice Terraces. Isa to sa madalas binibisita ng mga turista dito sa Ubud.
Parang rice terraces sa Banawi lang, ano?
Isa lang to sa mga nagagandahang rice terraces dito sa Bali. Next up, the Monkey Forest. Ayan, pagpasok mo pa lang, meron ka na agad makikita ang mga monkeys.
So please explain, Mark, what
so
are you doing?
This is my family. Wow, so cute.
You know. Can you check out the belly?
Hello, belly!
Pinamassage niya.
Halos sa kanila pungay pwesto at kumakain ng root crop tulad dito, sweet potato kinakain. Bawal sila bigyan ng food ng mga turista and bawal sila titigan sa mata dahil nagiging aggressive sila. And group shot bago ko umalis. Siyempre hindi kumpleto ang Bali tour kung walang beach with cable car. Ito ang isa sa mga white beaches dito sa Uluwatu. Ang saya talaga dito sa Bali. Wait, bakit malungkot siya? Anyway, parang coffee lang yan. Nakaka-good vibes. And speaking of coffee, nasubukan niyo na ba ang luwak coffee? Ang coffee na galing sa poop ng animal called civet. Let's go!
So this is poo from the animal.
Yikes.
You can see the bean here. It's already dry, so no smell.
No smell?
Yeah.
Look at that. Oh
yeah,
no.
And after that we wash with hot water until 3 times to kill all bacteria and we dry under the sun 7 until 10 days. Yeah. We got the result like this after the 10 days.
Yep. After 10 days.
Yeah,
okay.
That's right. And after that we need to peel the skin because we need the inside. Yeah. So the bean is protective by the skin.
Okay. Effort naman pala itong coffee na to.
Oh, okay.
But still has the skin but we need to wash again with hot water and dry again. So, still got the brown color like this. Next one.
Is it roasted already? Not yet?
Not yet.
Okay.
So, after that, we roast them for the next.
Finished product?
Yep, that's right.
Nice.
You may smell.
Oh, yeah.
So, ayun, after ma-roast, pinapound siya at sinasala ng ilang beses. At manual, ha?
So, we doing like that?
I get to try different types of coffee and tea. For free, ah. Wow, ang saya nga dito sa Bali. Pero umorder kami ng luwak coffee para matry namin. And the verdict?
Parang coffee?
Eh, syempre. Coffee yan eh. Pero less caffeine ang luwak coffee. Ayan, may energy na ako para sa next activity, ang shopping. And my last stop, ang Echo Beach. Isa sa mga paboritong tambayan ng mga foreigners. Ang daming pwedeng gawin dito. Pero ako, kain na ng kain. From authentic Indonesian food, to healthy desserts. Saya, diba? Now, time to enjoy the view, especially the sunset. Our neighbor had a pool. We got green grass and two trees. But it ain't like what's on TV. This is real life in the real world. We ain't talking to no models. We got real girls. We get real low. We get real high. It ain't all good, baby, but it's all. What a way to end my stay here in Bali. I'm enjoying it so far. Sobrang mura and sobrang sulit. This is the best. Yeah. The night is young and so is the corn. May singit lang, di ba? At ang katabi nung kainan kanina, ito nga, napaka-chill na La Brisa Beach Club. Na beachfront din ang view.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cake has been cut. Congratulations to the new Mr. and Mrs. Bautista.
And of course, I don't want to end this video without congratulating my friends Christian and Kat on their successful and super fun wedding here in Bali. Sila ang reason kung bakit ako lumipad dito sa Bali. God bless you both and I love you guys. And to everyone watching this, thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you subscribe to my channel. And I love you guys. Till next time, God bless. See you.